Rustlers ambushed a convoy carrying weapons and ammunition for the authorities and took it all for themselves. The police are outgunned by their own guns! All right, this is where the rubber meets the road. This is where we see if Sable International and Spider-Man are the protectors they claim to be. These criminals aren't hiding.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
SA-16, report in. Where's SA-16?
Someone check his post.
Copy. Checking his last position.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol.
Status. Nothing to report.
Got movement. Checking.
I'm just showing off.
Gotta get him on the ground!
party!
Like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Stop resisting! And look at everybody now!
Let's kick it up a notch! Never- Hey, Sable agents! Help! I'm being attacked by Sable agents! Oh, wait a minute! That took longer than it should have.
Thank you!
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. Then I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.